Hi, I'm Ryan Halpern, reporting for On Harvard Time, sitting here today with Dean Evelyn Hammonds. So I guess first question, I'd love to know just what's a typical day in the life of Dean Hammonds?
You know what, there really isn't a typical day.
Yeah.
But there are days where things go pretty much from meeting to meeting to meeting to meeting to lunch to meeting to meeting to meeting to dinner. How about that? And then maybe something after dinner.
Busy, busy life.
Yes, it is.
Do you ever get to actually work with President Faust?
Yes. Of course.
What's
so
that
I
like?
I serve on the Council of Deans.
Mm-hmm.
I also have my own. I have a meeting with with President Faust, usually about once a month, and we go over issues that we both are interested in with respect to the college. I'll report to her on things that we're doing that she might be interested in, and she talks to me about initiatives
mm-hmm.
and things that she might be interested in.
So, Dean Hammonds, your official title is
mm-hmm.
the Barbara Gutman Rosenkranz Professor of History of Science and of African and African-American Studies.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any plans to make this title longer in the future?
Absolutely not. No. It's long enough
yeah.
as it is.
As Dean, what has been your proudest achievement so far?
I think it's ad board reform. I think that when I came in, you know, and it's still a lot of, you know, students feel like ad board is like the star chamber. You go in and you come out and your life is over and all of that. And I think some of the reforms that were recommended to me during my first year as dean, and that we were able to get those passed by the faculty, has really made it a fundamentally better experience for students. And so I think to have a process that makes the students feel comfortable to come forward, to feel supported when they have to do something difficult like that, and the reforms that we put in place really made me feel good about being able to do this job.
On the other side of the coin, what is your biggest concern for the college right now?
So one of my biggest concerns is that I really like us to be able to provide more social spaces for students,
mm-hmm.
especially for freshmen. The freshmen, as you know, freshmen social spaces, common rooms and things like that are largely in basements. And I just think that we ought to be able to provide better spaces for students to come together to do things that sort of are de-stressors, just come together and hang out.
So how do you approach that? Do you go straight to the UC, or who are the people you talk to about that?
I've heard a lot about it from every UC president that
yeah.
has been in office since I've been a dean has said, we need more social space. And I think I hear from students all the time about it in various surveys and various things that we do.
Mm-hmm. So you're the first African-American female dean of Harvard. You're one of the only African-American women studying at a doctoral level. I guess what I want to know is, when are people going to make a movie about you? And who would play you in that movie?
Who would play me in that movie? Oh my goodness, somebody, oh good grief, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if my life is particularly movie worthy. It's, I kind of do my thing. And
sure.
Sometimes, well, some days I think Whoopi Goldberg would be good.
Absolutely.
You know, if I
could
think of somebody, you know, mm-hmm. she would make it a lot more humorous than it really
yeah.
is.
Do you ever get stressed out? And if you do, you know, us students get stressed out every day of the week. What do you do when you get stressed out?
Usually I pound my head on the desk first. I just get up and walk around and say, what were they thinking? I think one sort of just basic thing that I do, I get in my car and turn up the music and drive around for a while.
Cool.
It's a de-stressor for me.
Can you describe your interactions with the staff of the college?
The staff of the college is wonderful. They are. They're really great.
Yeah.
I mean, it's such a varied group of people who are highly skilled at what they do.
Yep.
I think the students, the folks who work in the Office of Student Life, Office of the Arts, they just really help the place run. I mean, you know, there's no one individual who could manage this place. And they're really dedicated to the students, and they help make the student experience what it is. So I think we have a fabulous staff here, and they should get thanked more often.
Is there anything you would like students to know about you that we probably don't?
I think the caring and commitment on the part of me, on the part of other deans and staff in the college kind of gets lost, and the students don't get to see it as much as I would like. So, you know, like on housing day, I think maybe I should get a costume. and then walk around.
That'd be great.
Yeah,
we've got plenty of costumes if you're interested.
Just to humanize the notion of,
yeah,
of a game. Yeah.
That's a great idea. Thank you so much for talking to us, Dean Hammonds.
Thank you.
I'm Ryan Halpern reporting for On Harvard Time.